I again welcome you in our social science class, chapter 3, part 2. In our previous previous video, we learn about the northern plains of India. And in this video, we learn about the life in the region. Okay? So how many region or how many state which lies in this region, we learn about that state. See, which one the first state? Punjab. Punjab is the first state which lies in this region. Then Haryana, national capital territory of Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, West Bengal and Assam. These are the region which lies in the northern plains of India. Which one? Punjab, Haryana, national capital territory of Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, West Bengal and Assam. This region lies in the northern plain. And today we learn about the life of the people which live in this region. Okay, what is the main occupation of the people which lies in this region? Farming is the main occupation of the people which live in this region. Okay, what is the main occupation of the people? Farming is the main occupation of the people, those who live in northern plains. Okay, why? Because it is plain and plains are very fertile and suitable for growing crops. So what is the main occupation? Farming is the main occupation of the people, those who live in the northern plain. Then, what they grow? The people grow rice, wheat and sugarcane. You know, what is the main crop they grow here? Rice, wheat and sugarcane are the main crops grown by the farmer of northern plains. What the people grow? They grow rice, wheat and sugarcane. These are the main crops which grow in the northern plain. Now we learn about the different states which lies in the northern plain. First is Punjab. Which is the state? Punjab. And the people of Punjab or the farmer of Punjab use modern machine like tractor and harvester. Okay, what they use? They use modern machines for farming like tractor and harvester. Okay, the people of Punjab or the farmer of Punjab use modern machine like tractor and harvester. And the people of Punjab are fond of makke ki roti and sarson ka saag. They are fond of makke ki roti, sarson ka saag and lassi. These are the popular food of Punjabis. Okay, what? Makke ki roti, sarson ka saag and lassi is a very famous food of Punjab. Okay, makka ki roti, sarson ka saag and lassi yahan par bahut famous hai. ज्यादातर लोग यही खाते हैं और लस्सी पीते हैं. ठीक है. नेक्स्ट इज दे सेलिब्रेट फेस्टिवल. दे सेलिब्रेट डिफरेंट फेस्टिवल बट द मेन फेस्टिवल ऑफ पंजाब इज बैसाखी एंड लोहरी. ओके, विच इज द मेन फेस्टिवल ऑफ पंजाब? बैसाखी एंड लोहरी बोथ आर द मेन फेस्टिवल ऑफ पंजाब है ना, सेलिब्रेट बाय द पंजाबीज. They also celebrate other festival like Diwali, Holi, but Lohri and Baisakhi. Lohri and Baisakhi both are the main festival of Punjab. And both festival are harvest festival. Hello? These are harvest festival. Next is, many tourists visit the Golden Temple in Amritsar. Hello? What is the tourist attraction place of Punjab? Golden Temple. It is in Amritsar. Where it is situated? It is in Amritsar. So, the people of Punjab found of मक्का की रोटी, सरसों का साग, लस्सी, है ना, एंड दे सेलिब्रेट फेस्टिवल लाइक लोहरी एंड बैसाखी, है ना, दिस इज बैसाखी एंड लोहरी, एंड मेनी टूरिस्ट विजिट द गोल्डन टेम्पल इन अमृतसर. सी, इट इज वेरी फेमस ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड, गोल्डन टेम्पल ऑफ अमृतसर. एंड द पीपल ऑफ पंजाब ऑल्सो परफॉर्म डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ डांसेस लाइक भांगड़ा एंड गिद्दा. दे ऑल्सो परफॉर्म डांसेस लाइक भांगड़ा एंड गिद्दा. नाउ वी लर्न अबाउट नेक्स्ट स्टेट दे ऑल्सो फाउंड ऑफ भांगड़ा एंड गिद्दा. सी, दिस इज भांगड़ा एंड दिस इज द गिद्दा. दिस बोथ आर पॉपुलर डांसेस, फॉक डांसेस दिस परफॉर्म बाय द पंजाबी पीपल. ओके, भांगड़ा एंड गिद्दा, वेरी फेमस डांस ऑफ पंजाब. नाउ वी लर्न अबाउट द नेक्स्ट स्टेट दैट इज हरियाणा. लाइक द पंजाब, हरियाणा पीपल, द फार्मर ऑफ हरियाणा ऑल्सो यूज मॉडर्न मशीन्स लाइक ट्रैक्टर एंड हार्वेस्टर्स, है ना, हार्वेस्टर एंड ट्रैक्टर, दे ऑल्सो यूज मॉडर्न मशीन. Why? Because they want huge production. So if they use modern machine, good quality of seed, good irrigation facilities they have, then the crop production is also very good. So because of this, they use modern machine like harvester or tractor, like the people of Punjab. The Haryana people also use modern machines like tractor and harvester. Next thing is, they also engage in cattle rearing and dairy farming. They not only engage in farming, some people engage in cattle rearing and dairy farming. Okay, see, cattle rearing and dairy farming, these both are also some other important occupation of the people of Haryana. Dairy farming is also very famous. ओके, कैटल रियर करते हैं, जानवरों को पालते हैं और उनसे दूध ऑब्टेन करके डेयरी में दूध भी सेल करते हैं. ओके, तो कैटल रियरिंग एंड डेयरी फार्मिंग आर अनदर टू ऑक्यूपेशंस ऑफ पीपल ऑफ हरियाणा. बिसाइड फार्मिंग दे आल्सो रियर कैटल्स एंड डेयरी फार्मिंग इज आल्सो द मेन ऑक्यूपेशन ऑफ द पीपल ऑफ हरियाणा. नेक्स्ट थिंग इज फरीदाबाद एंड गुड़गांव हैव मेनी इंडस्ट्रीज. ओके, द सिटीज ऑफ हरियाणा लाइक फरीदाबाद एंड गुड़गांव हैव मेनी इंडस्ट्रीज सच एज इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी एंड ऑटोमोबाइल इंडस्ट्रीज. ओके, व्हाट टाइप ऑफ इंडस्ट्रीज? इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी एंड ऑटोमोबाइल इंडस्ट्रीज. ओके, डू यू अंडरस्टैंड? यस, व्हाट डू यू अंडरस्टैंड? In this video, we learn about the state which lies in the northern plains, and one of the state is Punjab. What is Punjab famous for? Punjab is famous for makke ki roti, sarson ka saag, and its beautiful dances and festivals celebrated by the people. And so what we learn? The farmer of Punjab use modern machines like tractor and harvesters, and the people of Punjab fond of makka ki roti, sarson ka saag and lassi, and they celebrate different festival like Baisakhi and Lohri, and they also perform dances. Folk dances of Punjab are Bhangra and Gidda. And the Golden Temple of Amritsar is very famous all over the world. And we also learn about Haryana. What do you learn about Haryana? The farmer of Haryana also use modern machines like tractor and harvester, and the people engage in cattle rearing and dairy farming. And the city like Faridabad and Gurgaon has many industries like automobile industry and information technology. I hope all of you understand this. Okay, in our next video, we learn about the more region which lies in this northern plains. What are these moon regions? Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, West Bengal and Assam. In our next video, we learn about the people and the life of the people in this region. Thank you.